Over the last 2 days, Rockford Police have confiscated multiple firearms and drugs from city streets. The Rockford Police Department says 6 handguns, a shotgun, crack cocaine, and weed have all been recovered. This happened over the course of a number of separate investigations, ranging from traffic stops to using search warrants.